children were running and jumping and giggling. The children were skipping and playing and wiggling. The children were hopping and squirming and wriggling, waiting in line to see Jesus. The mothers were wiping their kids' runny noses. The mothers were stood in a bunch of bored poses. The mothers impatiently tapping their toeses, waiting in line to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. The fathers were mumbling and moaning and squawking. The fathers were scheming and planning and talking. The fathers all grumbled about the queue stopping, waiting in line to see Jesus. Then Jesus' disciples arrived at explaining, said Jesus can't see you, there's no use complaining. He's healing the sick, there's so many remaining, waiting in line to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. We want to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. Now stop that, said Jesus, I want the kids near me. You all should be like them with no need to fear me. No waiting, he said, and he said it quite clearly. Waiting in line to see Jesus. So the children jumped up on his lap and he blessed them. The mothers all clapped for his words had impressed them. The fathers did too, for the whole thing had stressed them. Waiting in line to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. To see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus. Jesus, we want to see Jesus.